I find that ducks' opinion of me is very much influenced over whether or not I have bread. A duck loves bread, but he does not have the capability to buy a loaf. That's the biggest joke on the duck ever. Like, if I worked at a convenience store and a duck came in and grabbed a loaf of bread with his beak and walked out, I let him go. I say, come back tomorrow, bring your friends.